Hey guys, it's Cassandra. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually at the Dollar Tree that's close to my house. I haven't been here in over a month, I believe, since Christmas, and I was surprised about all the good stuff that I saw here at my home Dollar Tree. Now it sucked though because I didn't see any of the Valentine's Day socks for adults, but they had these cute ones for kids. So I was surprised that they had the cute canvas pieces here in the Valentine's Day section. I thought they would have been more so in the picture frame aisle, but that this is where they were. So this small little section was the only section they had for the St. Patrick's Day stuff, and this is all that they had there, at least so far out, for display. And this small little section was for the planting area. And one thing I noticed is that they had no Easter stuff out yet, like none whatsoever in any of the aisles. So hopefully they get it out soon because they usually have it out by now. And yeah, there is nothing. They had revamped their store and changed it all around. So I was surprised to see everything moved into different places. They had this one little section of the homemade Valentine's Day cards. That was it. I've never seen these mechanical pencils there. This is actually a new print, and I thought that was very pretty, as well as these pencils, I believe, or pens. No, I think they're pencils. And they also had the new planner set pencils as well. And I couldn't believe that they had so much wall stickers. They have never been that stocked before. Okay, so this was crazy to see these prints here of these baskets. I believe that a lot of people are hauling them last year in the States. I had never ever seen this print and this style up here at my store here in Canada, and I was so excited to find them. I actually bought 4 of those because those are just so pretty, and they had a whole bunch of different colors. They had the pink, the purple, the green, and like I said, my store has never ever had those before, and none of the other stores that I've ever been to has ever had them. The purple color is so pretty, I couldn't believe it either. And same with this style of basket. Brand new to me, I could not believe it. And these are the 2 lonely penny banks, which are so cute. I should have brought them home with me, but I didn't. And of course, these magnets that have the beer on them, you'll see them in an upcoming haul that I actually grabbed from the other Dollar Tree that I went to. I was so excited to find them. And these little candle holders are so pretty. I think I might pick them up the next time I go. Now again, with my Dollar Tree, they have never been this stocked with washi tape. I couldn't believe that they had a whole 2 rows of them, and they looked like they definitely had been picked over, but it was nice seeing them there. I have most of them, so I didn't pick any up today. Now these hand and nail lotions, or hand and nail cream is what they are brand new to me. I've never seen these scents before, and I think that the next time I go in, if they have them still, I might pick up all of them because I like having them on hand just for little gifts. I actually gave the ones that I hauled last year away to friends and family for Christmas, and like I said, these are the bigger ones, and I had never seen these before, so... And there we have it, you guys. We were back at my home Dollar Tree, and I was surprised that they had revamped their store, rearranged all the aisles for me. I couldn't find half the stuff that I was looking for, but it was an awesome time going back to it. So if you liked what you saw, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video. Bye!